Hi, I'm Cheryl Cole, and you're on the set of my new music video, Crazy Stupid Love. If you want to come and join me and see how everything goes, you're more than welcome.
You're not ready.
And from the top, roll camera.
The concept for the video is that I arrive in a bar, everybody's energy is quite low. As I start to vibe and as I start to dance, people feel my energy and wake up.
All of a sudden there's just all these people just enjoying life and dancing their ass off and just like completely letting loose.
I mean, the set is crazy. It's just a world in its own, and it's fun and it's energetic and it's sexy and it's vibrant.
I'm gonna just do stuff that when you have that free feeling of being madly in love for the first time.
It's sweaty, it's dirty, it's grungy, it's just, it's raw.
Do you know what? I think I am the love interest of today, which is kind of cool. I feel like Brad Pitt in some very weird way. I mean, which young man wouldn't ever want to be like on screen with Cheryl Cole? She's a star, man. She's got that little glass around her.
There's not a bad angle of Cheryl. You can shoot her from literally every single side, full 360, up and down. She's just killing it with all her energy.
She comes to rehearsal, ready to work, there all day. She's so hands-on, and she's so inspiring, and she makes me want to push.
She pushes the dancers, actually, because she just keeps going.
Cheryl is killing the choreography.
As in, like, picking it up quicker than we are. And I'm like, chill out, stop being good.
She learns choreography. I think faster than me.
Yes, so quick.
She learns choreography in 5 minutes. I'm like...
Today, I actually found the choreography quite challenging. You have to be on, and you're performing and your adrenaline's going. You don't realise how far you've gone until it stops. Your hair was getting wet, I was having to have it re-dried, you know. There's all those things you don't really think of when you watch a video happening and the craziness behind the scenes. So that's the song in the background. I don't know if you can hear me anymore. You can hear the crew and the extras and people walking around singing it, which is a good sign. So people are enjoying it, which is all I want.
You know, when I was writing the lyrics, I felt like, you know, if I had the opportunity to say everything I wanted to say to Cheryl in one instance, and it was my last chance, what would I say?
The day after I've recorded a song, I'm like, okay, can we not put it out? Or like, can we not give it to the fans? I'm beyond excited. I'm actually brink of frustrated now. I want them to hear everything and see everything.
That's a wrap, man. Crazy night. Everybody killed it, came through. Tiny did his thing. Cheryl just completely laid it down tonight. So I'm excited for you guys to see the video. Thanks so much for joining us, and have a blessed night.